Wednesday, y'all! Happy Wednesday, y'all! It's raining in LA. I'm laid up on the couch reading my book. I love y'all.
Up, up, up. Be careful, man. Those cookies make you want to fuck dudes.
Shed myself tonight. Shoot a daddy that likes to laugh. Gonna shed myself tonight. Better find me a toilet. Feeling like I'm gonna shed myself tonight. Shoot a daddy that likes to laugh. Gonna shed myself tonight. Better find me a toilet.
Hello, it's Sigmund Freud, and you love your mother, and you hate your father.
Another one, thank you. Another one, thank you. Another one, thank you. Another one, thank you.
I see you pee. Hey! You asked me to! You asked me to! No, please! I didn't even want to spell it! You made me! Wait.
Okay, fine. What do you want in exchange for your silence? Like a head of lettuce?
Oh my god, no, no!
Pumpkin spice latte, please. I want it freezing, though. Actually, I just want a regular coffee. Those white girl pumpkin spice lattes annoy me.
I'm in love. Name?
Senorita Awesome.
Sorry, this Daxon. Ooh, I am for real. Never mentioned Jayce down the street. He just wants to come and sniff your feet. I'm sorry, this Daxon. Ooh.
You're telling me I'm supposed to love a child more than this? There's no way.
You're the sweetest boy.
We're Costco guys. Of course we go shopping while eating a chicken bake.
Absolutely no hate to this child. In fact, I mean this as a compliment. Have you ever seen a human being more biologically designed to rock one of these bad boys with some fucking overalls and a big lollipop? Because I certainly haven't. Those eyes weren't meant to see war. He belongs at the carnival, 24/7, having fun.
I'm so sorry, but you look like Miku Binder Thomas Jefferson. You're fucking lying. Motherfucker!
I said I want something big. I want something that says I'm here. Beyonce.
I feel uncomfortable around short people because what if they start licking my feet? Or like my...
I feel uncomfortable around liars that pretend they don't want that.
There's no way they're gonna make this. Oh, gosh. They're not Christian, though, I bet. Oh, they are.
I called her a skank hoe like you told me. So what should I do next, though?
Put that E.T.
looking bitch in her place. Use it, damn. Savage, little man. fuck.
Help me, I can't breathe.
Do ba do ba do ba do.
petting.
This is my impression of Stephen Hawking letting Donald Duck know that he lost the baby.
Donald Duck. Yes. Yes, with a heavy heart to say, there was a miscarriage.
Kiki, it's 7 o'clock in the morning. Silence.
I want to see the three ugly ones.
Hundreds of beautiful girls.
Three ugly ones.
What's your inspiration?
Oh my god.
How was your day today?
Oh my goodness, it was hectic. Yeah, I lost a nail.
Is this your mommy?
Well, sort of. I call her mommy.
Oh, no.
I'd never be one to question the quality of your work.
Because you're not being careful. Because you're not being careful. So that's not my fault.
Are we going to get this one fixed? Yes or no?
That would be extra. You have to take care of yourself.
Oh, girl, I'm trying.
Just do your best then. Mothers.
They will die from hunger and fever. They will die from terrible diseases. I will send wild animals to attack them and poisonous snakes to bite them.
Sit check! Calm down. Ladies, I'll be here all night. Hats down. Ooh, don't hurt them! Thank ya!
No maestro de español, por supuesto. Tengo que corregir la pronunciación.
If y'all don't speak Spanish, she said, I'm a Spanish teacher. Of course I correct their pronunciation. And she was kind of hitting it too with that corregir. Okay, Peggy Hill?
Like, not a lot of people know this from just watching my videos, but I have like a really fat ass. And I wish I could give some to like people who actually need it, but like it's just so fat.
Which is it?
We catch Kira! I would never dream about living in a world without light.
Yes, that would be dark.
Cut it out!
Something horrible is happening inside of me.
I love starting my day by opening my shit blinds and having them fall all over the fucking floor. Fuck you, shit blinds, pick yourself up.
You want to know another absolutely disgusting secret about men?
No. I think we're good. We got enough of those.
Hallelujah. Good morning. We had soup beans last night, and the enemy was attacking my whole family this morning. I said, Shunbetaba, Satan, you will not blow up this bathroom after I just bought a new Bath and Body Works wallflower. Cynthia, how's your mother doing? Oh, she did. Well, honey, she's gone on to be with Glory. It's the rest of us suffering, like me, with this ingrown toenail. You know I'm going to have surgery. Pray for me. I hate needles. That'll preach. Love our young people. Love our young people. Braylon, get down there. We got these from Hawaii. Here you go. Pass it down. Oh, wait. Here. Sure, God is good. He makes that volume work, don't he? I found this lotion beside your computer. Well, it's mine now. Look here, I got this for you at Goodwill. It's big, but you can put a rope around it. Like nautical theme. That's coming back in real big. I'm gonna have to have the church lay hands on Braylon. She's so ornery, she don't want to get a job. I said, you better get your butt down there at the Arby's and pick up an application. Because I don't want you to ever have to sell a different kind of roast beef. Amen. Tim bought me the best back massager. I ain't never seen one like this. I love this thing. It feels so good. And it's got good angles, too, on it. Yeah, he got it on Marketplace. I'm gonna buy every single woman in my family one of these for stocking stuffers. Here, pass this down. Let her see it.
What am I getting so worked up about? I'm sure that by tomorrow, this whole ugly mess will be a funny memory.
A top story tonight.
And no one talks about how hard dating is when the community views you as DL or what.
Well, yeah.
I had only one thought before the slaughter. This man will not make an orphan of my daughter.
Number 9.
Look him in the eye, aim no higher. Summon all the courage you require. Then count.
10,
place
is fire.
Yeah. Can I ask you with some coffee?
I've never eaten shrimp, but my whole For You page is the, like, people going to the Endless Shrimp store. I don't know what restaurant it is. And they're like, I think I can eat 40 shrimp. And then they only eat, like, 12 shrimp. Is shrimp that filling? It's little bugs. You can't eat that many little bugs. Come on, eat more. Eat more shrimp. Eat more shrimp. Eat more shrimp. Eat more shrimp.
A lemonade, all right.
And then can I also have barbecue sauce? Or do you have like a buffalo sauce?
No Chick-fil-A sauce?
No Chick-fil-A sauce.
Shawty's like a melody in my head and it can't keep going.
Did you just hiss at me?
Don't tell me singing
like... Jesus Christ, dude.
Tell me, what do you know? Oh, that's fake. That's fake.
Can I get a chicken burger with that?
What was that, sweetie?
He said he wants a chicken burger with rooster sauce.
Okay, chicken burger with rooster sauce.
Yeah, yeah, chicken nugget.
So,
can't you hear him? He said he wants the chicken nuggets.
I have a sincere question for everyone in the bathroom.
Go ahead.
Should I get back with my ex?
Hey, Usopp, what's up? Are you crying?
Hey, you'd cry too if every single bone in your body was broken up to your schnozola.
Come on, it's just a few bruises.
I don't need you. I'm a single mother of two. I'm strong.
How strong?
Yellow. So today I have my hubby here and we're going to talk about how we met.
Hello, Snookums. I love him so much.
Get closer. First, we need a sippy sippy. I forgot. Would you like one? So we met in a...
tree.
No.
Coffee shop.
Thank you. We met in a coffee shop. I was the barista.
He was le customer.
And of course, my barista name was Senorita Awesome.
What did he say to you?
What would you like today?
So of course, he says, I want a coffee.
And what kind of coffee did you get, baby?
A hot one.
A hot one! Just like him and me! So I says to him, how hot would you like it? Hot enough. And then after looking in his bluish eyes for about 40 seconds, I couldn't take it anymore and I just went, mm. What did you do?
Nothing.
And that's how we started dating. That's also how I got fired from that coffee shop, but that's a different story. Put your arm around me. Just pretend. I'm telling you, coffee shops, man. Me and this guy. Can somebody give me an awooga?
Last time you had hot cocoa.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Appreciate you.
Mom, I really think if like you let me like nurse on you one more time, I get closure.
You're so funny, but no, I think you are a warm tone, right? Like you're radiant. I'm looking at all of you. I see you're beautiful. Oh, did that hurt? Oh, I did it again. But when you do a cool tone, green. I know, right? All you see is your upper lip hair, so thick, and your under eye bags. You're barely even human. I'm sorry, but no, I was thinking that with the red, we could do a warmer tone. And there you are. There you are. You're here. But then when we do a cool tone red, I just, oh, it's like a corpse. Oh my God. And then we can test to see if you're a silver, pardon my reach, or a gold.
Where?
Chasing chicken got me dripped all in his sauce, baby. I don't know why, but I fell in love with breaking the law, baby. You better watch your mouth, you talking to a boss, baby. I shit on niggas every time they piss me off, baby. I smoke a Zaza with the dark crush in the raw. If it ain't my money, bitch, I don't even want to be involved. If it ain't my money, I don't give a fuck about it at all. I'm screaming, fuck 12 until they free my dog. I'm screaming, fuck 12, free my big brother, nigga. You ain't used to niggas with money, bitch, I ain't.
Thank you so much. But it is the flag of Guatemala.
Guess my fart.
Look, everybody. Sister Minnie, she's new for the hijab journey, so don't make judgments. She's braying today. This is her brayer rug. And how do you feel after the brayer, my sister? Are you feeling good? How you are feeling? Oh my God! Big Iblis! She's attacked me right away. My sister, you will not have husband. She's unsubscribed from the husband. Ya Allah.
What am I doing with my life?
You're a...
How many girls are you talking to tonight?
At least 1,000.
How many girls are you talking to tonight?
19!
How many girls are you talking to?
100!
How many girls are you talking to tonight?
10,000!
How many girls are you talking to tonight?
Like five?
Five?
What are those?
What's what, Miss Trenchbull?
Hanging down by your ears.
You mean my pigtails?
They look like they're singing.
Would you try a cheese that was completely black?
Well, yes!
Last question is, can you give us another hint about the girl you like? Yes, I can. She is in Wind Ensemble.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Oh, you enjoy.
This is how a millennial zooms in. And this is how Gen Z zooms in.
As a millennial with almost 4 million followers, a seasoned veteran on this app, over 1,000 videos, almost 200 videos with over 1 million views, how in the ass do you do that? I've been trying to do it. I don't know how to do it. I've been doing everything I've been doing. I didn't mean to do that, and I probably should re-record this video, but I feel like I should explain if I'm going to keep that. There were scissors on the coffee table, and it took me about 10.
I just found out that Spotify generates an intimate mix.
Say, like, my hat.
Yes, cute.
Ribbit, cute. No one's ever called me cute before. Thanks, I guess.
What the fuck are you doing?
Oh, shit. My bad. Shit.
What the fuck?
Girl, fuck them kids and fuck you too.
Whenever my husband and I get into a fight, I send him this video.
Your Honor, mind if I turn up real quick?
Your Honor, it was opposite day.
Your Honor, my client is serving innocence.
Your Honor, my client had his fingers crossed.
Your Honor, I'm finna be in the pit.
Your Honor, Simon says let him free.
Your Honor, be so for real right now.
Your Honor, if young Metro don't trust you.
Your Honor, not you objecting.
Your Honor, it's not that deep.
Your Honor, you do it too for a check.
Your Honor, I hardly know her.
Your Honor, is the truth in the room with us?
Your Honor, my client's just a teenage dirtbag, baby.
Your Honor, I'd put them in the dead homies if I had any.
Your Honor, pics or it didn't happen.
Your Honor, these bitches love so-so.
Your Honor, Officer Callahan is corrupt.
Oh, fuck you. Your Honor, you wouldn't know her. She goes to a different school.
Your Honor, do I look like a liar?
Fuck you. Looking at bailiff.
Your Honor, he's right behind me, isn't he?
Order in the court looking at.
Your Honor, I don't think you get it. He didn't do it.
Hey, Your Honor, zip it, okay?
Your Honor, that's a bunch of baloney.
Life sentence. It's a long time.
Your Honor, that's gonna leave a mark.
Your Honor, mama ain't raised no acquitter.
Your Honor, you win the internet for today.
So OJ is free, but my buddy Jeff gets 10 years.
My mom grabbed my bag for me, and I didn't have the heart to tell her.
Chance, I want you to meet your dad. Here he got right here.
That's not my dad.
This your dad right here.
To make my turtle turn in the water.
It's all for me.
It's a moment.
That's my birthday.
You're not cool.
You're cool, huh?
All the candles for me.
Candles for me.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Make a wish.
Oh, shit.
Happy birthday to you.
Okay, your turn.
Yay!
No.
What's this say? That's right.
Buenas tardes. ¿Cuánto es de la coca? ¿Cuánto es, amigo? A ver. Ay, qué bonitos dientitos. Saludo a los matracas. Ay, qué bonito. Gracias. Muchas gracias por atenderme, señor Pumba. She a baddie, she show her panties. She shake it like jelly. 100 bands of Chanel. But I'm still shaking ass in a deli.
Where are you taking me?
What, Hairless? We've never seen a guy like you. So, I'm taking you to King Magnum. For questioning.
King Magnum?
What mama got? 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 Yeah. 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 Yeah.
What is on your pancake?
Oh my god, it's Vic from Pierce the Veil.
Oh my god, Vic, is that you?
You told me think about it, well I did. Well, I don't wanna feel a thing anymore.
Oh my god, can I have your autograph?
I'm not him though.
Oh. Peace. Oh.
Six Reggies! Some must be doubles. Reggie Drago, what the hell?
Don't bite me. Why'd you bite me? Don't do it. Don't do it. Okay.
Hey there, Dwyer, what's it like in good New York City? I'm a billion freaking miles away, but tonight you look so skibbity, yes you do. Guys and I couldn't edge as good as you. You know it's freaking true. Hey there, Dwyer, have you heard of Baby Gronk? He whizzed up Wibby Down and now he's going to go to LSU, or maybe not. He doesn't have a web or Twiggy out, cause he's 10 freaking years old. Oh, you're so skibbity-wee. Oh, you're so freaking skibbity. Oh, you're so skibbity-wee. Oh, you're so skibbity.
Dirt that was underneath my fingernails. It was the Thank you. It was part of the kidney stone that I found. It was like,
I just don't know.
Okay, but can your girlfriend do this?
I feel like we should put multiple eggs in there.
Let's do it. Go big or go home, baby. Eggs.
Dude! That's why I like you.
Yeah, I like you too.
Kiss.
Ethan? Not yet.
He makes me really laugh, like genuinely laugh. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, God!
Why does my sink have such a groove to it?
I'm literally obese and I'm gonna destroy your family. Like, I'm here to eradicate the American nuclear family. I'm gonna destroy the sanctity of not only marriage, but the sanctity of so much other shit. Like, I hate sanctity. That's my number one foe in life. It's my main op is sanctity. And I don't do casual sex. We have to be madly in love, married, divorced, and remarried to even think about getting second base. Like, I don't fuck with men who I'm not divorced from. Like this is 2024, like Jesus. And with great bush comes great responsibility, and I've been trying to tell you guys that. No one wants to listen. It's bigger than the bush, okay? It's bigger than that. And I've had 4 shots of espresso and I'm ready to fight any type of administration. I'm not fucking kidding. And before you tell me something about my life and myself, remember to shut up first and be quiet. Politician, more like, shut up, you're giving me a bellyache and it make me really upset and making me think about the meaning of life. Don't stress, we'll fuck that bridge when we get to it. And if I have a surplus of bones to pick with you, it's just not even worth it at this point. I'm tired of picking bones. I'm not gonna pick a bone for you. And yeah, guess what? The sun came out and it's 45 fucking degrees and I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world and I'm inside of the river. Like, I'm off the perfect combination of excess caffeine and fucking river chill. Like, I'm feeling so good right now. This is what life is about.